Thanks for tuning into the Stop Bot Botulism module. I am Megan Baumler, recording for Suzanne Dreesen, University of Minnesota Extension Food Safety Educator. If you home can food, you must know what causes botulism and how to prevent it. A mother and two children younger than 10 became ill with botulism after eating improperly processed home canned green beans. The mom's illness was so severe she required a ventilator to breathe for months. These green beans were processed using outdated and unsafe processing times. Clostridium botulinum causes the illness botulism. The spores are found naturally in soil and water. Clostridium botulism spores are harmless as long as oxygen is available. It will only grow and produce toxins that cause botulism in an airtight environment containing high moist and low acid foods. These heat-resistant spores are only destroyed by high-pressure processing temperatures. Clostridium botulinum toxins cause botulism poisoning, affecting the central nervous system. Symptoms of botulism typically begin anywhere from 18 to 36 hours after consuming tainted food. It can cause paralysis, double vision, difficulty swallowing, and respiratory failure. 10 to 35% of people who get botulism die from it. It is a very serious and even deadly illness. Spores do not grow in high acid foods like tomatoes or acidified foods like pickled beets or pickled beans. So acid foods with a pH acidity level of or below 4.6 can be safely canned using a boiling water canner. Boiling water temperatures destroy heat-sensitive bacteria like salmonella and yeast and molds, the most common spoilage microorganisms in high-acid foods. Clostridium botulinum spores are destroyed in low-acid foods when they are heated long enough at a high temperature of 240 degrees Fahrenheit. This superheated temperature can only be achieved in a pressure canner. Stop BOT by using a pressure canner for all low-acid foods, including all vegetables, meats, poultry, fish, soups, mixed low- and high-acid foods. Spaghetti sauce with meat is an example. Stop BOT by using research-tested recipes and information dated 1994 or newer. Follow processing times, methods, and recipes exactly. If you share information with friends and relatives, share only research-based information. Consider using the Complete Guide to Home Canning by the USDA or the So Easy to Preserve book from the University of Georgia. There are lots of other websites, blogs, and videos on the internet. Make sure they reference research-tested recipes, otherwise don't use them. Credible websites include the National Center for Home Food Preservation, BallFreshPreserving.com, or university websites. Stop BOT by adjusting your altitude. Most canning recipes are developed between 0 and 1,000 feet. All processing times found on the University of Minnesota Extension website have been adjusted for the 1,001 to 2,000 altitude level in Minnesota. Stop BOT by boiling low-acid home-canned food on the stove for 11 minutes before eating. Do not taste without heating first. Stop botulism associated with home canning. Use current research-tested recipes and procedures. Adjust for altitude and boil home-canned low-acid foods before serving. Thanks for listening.